Hi guys. Hi everyone joining. I'm gonna wait a minute to let everybody get in here. I'm super excited to be teaching all of you today. Yay, so many familiar faces. Hi guys. How is everyone doing today? Happy Friday. We made it through another week. I've really been enjoying my time in my house. I don't know about you guys, but I think it's really important to focus on the things that we can control and not the things that we can't control. And so for me, this has been a lot of growing and a lot of time to focus on myself, which has been really fun and really exciting for me. So I hope that you guys are looking at it this way. If not, maybe you start looking at it this way from now on, because there's beauty in the darkest places. So yeah. I want to give a huge thank you to Doctors for Dancers for putting this together for me, for trusting me with this platform of theirs to share a little bit of myself with you guys. So I'm going to warm you guys up. I think it's really important to get your entire body feeling warm before you start doing anything. So I'm going to have us start with some jumping jacks and then start into some stretching. And then today I'm going to be teaching you a dance. It's an 8-8 count little dance, and it's pretty simple. It is beginner intermediate because a lot of the moves are, sorry, my text messages are coming through and they distract me. All my friends are in here, so I'm really excited. But it's an 8-8 count dance, and it's really repetitive. So I hope that it will help you guys kind of drill the basic moves and get everything in your body, and then you can practice afterwards to music. So yeah, I'm gonna start warming you guys up. Please let me know if the music is too loud, if you can't hear me, if there's any difficulties, if you guys have questions. So let's get into it.
I'm waking up.
And I'm also going to face you guys. I believe that the camera mirrors it. So like if I hold up my right hand and you hold up your right hand, we're facing each other. Does that make sense? So everything that I'm teaching you is gonna be facing you, and just follow me. But when I say right, it's still your right. When I say left, it's still your left. Correct me if I'm wrong, but the classes I've taken on Instagram Live, that's the case. So I believe that's right. Okay, let's get into it.
I'm waking up.
So we're gonna start with 50 jumping jacks.
I'm on my own again.
What?
Where have I been? My God, I'm feeling strange. I've been so caught up in someone else. I'm
11,
looking
12,
and I'm trying
13,
to be myself,
14,
but who's that?
16,
I'm
17,
at it again. I'm feeling dangerous. If you want trouble, baby, here I come. If you're into problems, I got more
30,
than one.
21, 22,
no promises, 23. I won't be crazy.
Muscles are a little bit warm. It's gonna be good to really stretch them out. So circle your head to the left.
Forward, side, back, side.
Yeah.
to sit and put both feet out in front of you like this. And just reach forward and grab for your feet. If you can't reach your feet, put your hands on your shins. Just get yourself long through your spine and go as far forward as you can. You want to stretch, or if you guys just want time to get a little bit warm in other places. Yes, I would love to make a warm-up video for you guys. It's actually been on my list of videos to make. I really want to stress that everyone's ankles feel warm. Let's take a minute together and just roll them. Like, sit down, roll out your ankles. You guys can see. I'm sweating too, Belle. Hi, thank you for coming. Really roll out your ankles. It's really important when you're shuffling that your ankles are warm and that they feel really strong, just because we're doing so much involving our ankles. So make sure that our ankles feel nice and warm and strong. Okay. All of these songs that I've been playing are on a playlist and I can share it with you guys later. Make sure you have water near you. I'm gonna start teaching the combo now. So we're gonna be learning a dance to the song called ILY. I feel like it's been trending lately and I've been listening to it like crazy. This is the song.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite all right, I need to, baby. So on these lonely nights, I love you, baby. Trust in me and I'll say.
You guys, I'm a little bit out of breath. Okay, so I want to jump into it so I make sure that we have enough time to learn everything. Oh my god, make sure you have water. Like I said, it is tiring, and if you have any questions, please stop me and ask. Yes, it's so cute. The song is called ILY by Surf Mesa. And the dance starts at, I believe, 17 seconds. Okay, so the very beginning, it goes, I love you, on 7/8. So it goes 5/6, love you. The dance starts on 1/2. So on I love you, I want you to do anything that you like. For me, I was going, I love you. If you want to go, I love you. If you're a guy and you want to make it more masculine, like I love you, anything like that on the I love you. Does that make sense? I'm trying to catch my breath. So let's just listen to that really quick.
Try.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's your own little freestyle in the beginning. I love you. After that, so 5, 6, love you. You're starting on 1 with your right foot in front. You're doing this little move that looks like this. So you're rocking back and forth. Your left foot is in the back and your weight is in the back and your foot in the front is tapping like that. So you're going 1, 2. When you hit 2, you're switching your feet. 3, 4 to switch. 5, 6 to switch. 7, 8. So from the beginning it goes, I love you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You guys have any questions? That's the very beginning. I'll do it slow again and then we can do it with music. So 5, 6, I love you. 1, 2, switch. 3, 4, switch. 5, 6, switch. 7, 8. Yeah? Okay, let's do it with music. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? Cool, I'm gonna go on. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is, just wait. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're gonna cross in front. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we're going 5, 6, 7, 8 to go 1, 2, 3, and 4. Cross, 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 toes, heels, toes. You guys have any questions on that? So I think we have the first 8 count. So let's do it from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And we're hopping on our heels in a circle. And 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. So from the cross to the front, it goes 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Do we have any questions on that? Do it slow. Okay. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, guys. Yeah. So you're going from the very beginning, we're going, I love you. 1, 2, switch. 3, 4, switch. 5, 6, switch. 7, 8. Your right is coming foot forward. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6. And 7, and 8. And I'm spinning to the right. So let's do it again with music, and then, or let's do it again with counts, and then let's try it with music. For landing on your heels, just make sure you're squeezing everything really tight. And yes, the first step can be like a bounce like this. Or if you're more comfortable doing it in T-step, it can be that way too. Yes, this will be available for 24 hours. So let's do it from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Cool. Let's try it with music.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need to baby, to on these lonely nights. I love you, baby, trust in me when I say.
I'm super hot. Guys, go ahead and get some water. I don't want to kill you. Okay, so we just did the box and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Now we have a little groove to the front and it goes 1. So your left heel is kicking your right toe out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Does everyone know how to do that? Because that move can be a little bit tricky. So your left heel, right toe, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna bring it back the other way. 5, 6, 7, 8. You guys wanna do it one more time with the music? Let's do it.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need to, baby. So on these lonely nights, I love you, baby. Trust in me, and I say.
5, 6, 7, 8. You're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right is coming in front. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Your weight goes on your toes to pop on your heels. Toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels. Then you come back down to your toes and we're going into the little groove. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Any questions? You guys want to do it twice with music? We're halfway done. That's the halfway point right there. So let's do it with music.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need to, baby. So on these lonely nights, I love you, baby. Trust in me, and I say.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Questions? The heel toe, are you guys struggling with the turn or with this part? Let me know, I'll answer the question. Can I move on or do you guys want that again? It is very flowy and fun. The last part? Okay, so I'm gonna go from here. So your feet are in after going in the circle. Your left foot is gonna kick your right toe out. Kick like that, but it's at the same time. So your right foot, the weight is in the back, and your left foot, the weight is in your toe. So kick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And your upper body, I want it to really be organic to your body. Like, really feel it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And it's saying, trust in me when I say. So really feel that. Okay. Yay, let's move on. So we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This next part is really flowy to yourself too. You're gonna jump out 1, 2, 3, 4. Really like, feel, it doesn't have to be 1, 2, 3, 4. If you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, if you're masculine, you want to make it different, this is your own little 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're hitting 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross 6. You're spinning to the left. 7, 8. and you're just unwinding your legs. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So from this, from the 1, 2, 3, 4, you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, out, 5, cross, 6, turn, 7, 8. Any questions? Okay, so let's do that whole thing with music. Or do you guys want to do it from the beginning with music? Let's do it from the beginning with music, and then the beginning with counts, and then with music. So we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, switch, 5, 6, switch, 7, 8, right foot, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Let's do it with music. Get some water. I'll let you breathe. I hope everyone's having fun so far. Please don't beat yourself up if you don't get everything right away. I want this to be just a fun experience for us all to be enjoying the time that we have inside of our house today to learn something new. Even if you're just having fun watching, I just want it to be about that. Don't focus on the things that you can't control. I'm glad that you guys are having fun. Okay, let's do it with music.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright, I need to baby. So on these lonely nights, I love you, baby. Trust me when I say
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I love you, baby,
1, 2, 3, 4,
and if it's quite alright, I need to baby.
Can I go on? Do you guys want to do with music one more time? Cool. Let's go on. So you just turned around. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're coming into a running man with our right foot up, and it's going to be like a ski running man. So when you drop down, your bottom foot in the back is going to go out, and we're going 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're bouncing in just like how this was, you're going to hit that twice. If you really listen to the song, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, like da, 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 da. So this next part is everything is gonna be doubled up, just like this was doubled up. So we went 5, 6, 7, 8 to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do you guys all know how to do the running man? Or I can explain it if nobody knows how to do it. 1, 2, cha-cha. Yeah, so from the side, it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Does that make sense? So you hit twice on both sides. So first it's 1, 2, left, left, 1, 2, right, right. So let's go from 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah? I am doing kickbacks. So it's running man, running man, running man, kickback. Running man, running man, running man, kickback. Again from the side.
So you're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah? Okay, so I'm gonna go again from 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we're gonna come into a poly pocket. So your foot is on, are you guys ready for me to move on? Or do you want music? Let's do one more 8 count and then we can add the music in. Or do you guys need water? Let me know. You're all like, just teach. Okay, so you're here. You just did a kickback on the right side. You're bringing this foot up and you're coming to a poly pocket this way. So your right foot is in front. You're going 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 to go 5, 6, 7, 8. So just like we doubled here, da, 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 with the running man, we're gonna double in our poly pockets. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Any questions? I know you guys are like, move on. Do you end on a kickback? Yes. I'm sorry if this is going slow for some people who already know a lot of these moves. I just don't want it to be stressful for the people who don't know what's going on. And because it's beginner intermediate, I really want to address the details and stuff. So I'm going to go from 5, 6, turn around to the running man and then the poly pocket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, kick back. 5, 6, 7, kick back. Poly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do we have any questions? Oh, sorry that it's too fast for you. It will be saved. And if you have any questions, please ask. The poly pocket slow, please. Okay, so the poly pocket comes like this. You just ended with this foot back. You're bringing your right foot up. When you drop it down, you're twisting your butt and you're on your heel and your toe. So just do that again. Heel and toe. Other side, up. Heel and toe. Up. Heel and toe. Up. Heel and toe. Yes, the poly pocket is the running man, it's just turned. Okay. So just do the regular running man. If you don't know how to do the poly pocket, meet me here. So just start doing your running man. Now bring your front foot to your heel. Your back foot's on your toe. Heel toe. Heel toe. Heel toe. Heel toe. Now that you have that, you're gonna bring it up and you're gonna cross. Up, cross. Up, cross, up, cross. I hope that that helped. Okay. You guys want it from the back? I just want you to know that it's gonna be mirrored, so it's gonna be opposite, but I will show you from the back. So you're going 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I hope that that helped. Okay, let's do it with music from the beginning, or let's do counts from the beginning and then we'll do music. Where's the weight when you do the heel toe to the back? It's in the center, always in the center. Okay, from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Poly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool? Okay, let's do music. I'll let you guys breathe for a minute. I hope that you're having fun. Cool.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite alright.
question before I move on? Do you guys hear all the da 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 da? Cool, so we just finished our Polly Pocket. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you're here. Now we're gonna come into scissors. Scissors look like this. So your weight is always on your back foot. And you're hopping, you're bringing your right foot forward and your weight is gonna be on your left. So you're going 1, 2. You guys see how I pivot with my weight on my back foot? 1, 2, switch it. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hold on, let me think. 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's like that. So, we just ended here. You're going 1, 2, 3, and 4 to switch again. 5, 6, 7, and 8. That's probably the hardest part of the whole entire dance. So, just remember that after the Polly Pockets, your weight is always on the back foot, and you're switching 1, switch, 2, switch, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Does that make sense? Do you guys want to hear that with music? I'm going to go from 5, 6, 7, 8 with counts. And adding this on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's go from 5, 6, turn 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Polly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Does that make sense? Slow on the scissors. Let's do it again. So put your feet here. This is where the Polly Pockets end. Your weight is going onto your left foot and your right foot is just in the front. See how all of my weight is on my left foot? And we're opening. 1, 2, switch, 2, switch, 3, 4, switch, 5, switch, 6, and 7, 8. Cool. It's a little bit hard, but I promise the more you practice, the easier it will get. Don't be hard on yourself if you don't pick something up right away. I promise that I was not that way when I first started shuffling too. So let's go from 5, 6, 7, 8, and then up to there with music. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Polly, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Scissors, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Cool. Okay. Let's do all of that with music. Then we have one more eight count and we're done. So you guys are super close.
I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright, I need you, baby. So on these lonely nights, I love you, baby. Trust in me and I say.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I love you, baby. And if it's quite alright,
understand the mechanics of each move, and then the music will come later. If you don't have with the music now, it's totally okay. Okay, grab some water. We have about 20 minutes left, so I'm gonna add on the last 8 count. Whew. I hope you guys are as tired as I am. That means we're working really hard. I'm gonna add on the last 8 count, and then we can go through all of it together. And then if you guys have any questions, I'm gonna answer all of them. Yes, again with music, we will get there. The scissors are killer, but I wanted to throw it in there because I feel like scissors look so cool, and you can really hear it on the da 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 da. Like, you'll hear it in the music. She's like, and it really hits that da da da, the musicality on that, which I loved. I had to throw it in there. Okay, so you just did the scissors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're jumping out. 1. Everyone's always like, Cece, teach me how to spin. I want to learn how to spin, so I had to throw a spin in here. This is a little double spin. I do it in my freestyle a lot. It looks really tricky, but I promise that it's simple. You're jumping out like this. I just want you to practice this now. So jump here onto your toes, and then here onto your toes. That's what your body's gonna be doing. Toes, toes. So after the scissors, 7, 8, you're going 1, 2, like that. Jump onto your toes, spot your head around. So make sure, if you guys don't know how to spot, wherever you're trying to turn and face again, your head is gonna come first. Head around. So the first spin is gonna go 1, you're spinning to the left, back to the front, 2, and your weight is just in the center, like this. From the side it goes 1, 2, like that, and then you're jumping out, 3, spinning to the right, 4. I promise it's easy, it's just understanding the mechanics. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Cool? So we just did scissors, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to go. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're jumping out 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the end. Do you guys have any questions? When you jump and land on your heels, how many times is it? In the beginning, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times. Let's do the spin one more time. So let's go, meet me, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, open. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that ending can be your own thing too. It's I love you. Okay, let's do the whole thing with counts. A baby squat before you turn. Yes, so there's a plie. So you're going 1. This is your prep here. You're plieing 1, 2. To go 3, 4. So when you land with your legs open like this, that's your plie to get up on your toes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. Cool. Yes, the whole thing with counts. Let's do it slow. So you did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Running man. 1, 2, kick back. 1, 2, kick back. Polly pocket. 2, double. 5, 6, 7, scissors. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Do we have any questions? Look at how much I'm sweating. Do you guys want it with counts one more time, or do you want music? Cool. Let's do the full thing with counts one more time, that speed, and then we'll add the music on. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Running man. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Scissors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Okay, do you guys want to try with music? Let's just listen and count the music together, because I feel like when you understand all the and counts, you're gonna understand how your body moves with music. So I'm gonna play the music and I'm just gonna talk it through with you where everything is, and then we can do it all together with the music together. All together with the music together. Okay.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite all right,
I really encourage that you listen, and don't do it right now, just listen to what I have to say with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, let's do that, and then I will come. Let's do it twice through with music, and then I will answer all the questions that you guys have, go over anything that you have for the last 10 minutes.
I love you, baby, and if it's quite all right, I need to, baby, to on these lonely nights. I love you, baby.
Yay! I'm happy that I was able to make it through the whole choreo. I really hope that you guys liked it and that you had fun. We can do it with music a couple more times. I can answer questions that you guys have. Let me know whatever it is you guys want. The spins are tricky but good. Yes. Thank you guys. I noticed that there was a question about upper body. I think in shuffling, I'm trying to give you like an outline of choreography, and I really encourage that you add your own flow to your upper body, like all of this. Maybe you wanna ha, 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 bouncing, push it, something fun. Like that's what makes shuffling so cool, is that it's kind of like freestyle every single time that you do it. I'm really glad that you guys liked it. I will do it facing, I don't want to do it facing the back, just because if you guys learned it facing me, it might be opposite to you, if that makes sense. I'll do it from the back. Do you guys want it like that? I just don't want to confuse you. The song is called ILY by Surf Mesa. Let's do it one more time together. Yes, I'm gonna save it after this. Yeah, I don't want you guys to get confused.
I love you, baby, and it is quite all right. I need to baby, so on these lonely nights, I love you.
I hope that you had fun. Do you guys have any more questions? You could flip the camera and do it from the back. Do you guys want that? I totally can do that. Whew. Let's see. Let me flip my camera. You guys do it with me, following me from the back. Let's see. Do we need a minute to breathe? Yes, one more time. I'm gonna flip the camera so you guys can see me. Let's see. Like this. Hopefully that's in the right position. I can't see myself now, so. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it facing the other way.
I love you, baby, and it is quite alright.
How did we do? Good? Great. I hope that that helped you guys. I'm definitely gonna be teaching more on my lives. I have a couple new videos up on YouTube. So yeah. The scissors are tough. They're still tough for me. The more you practice, I promise, the easier it will be. I love you guys. Thank you so much for coming, for listening to me, for working hard, for bringing joy and love and dance into your home. I love you guys so much. I'm gonna go ahead and end this so that I can save it. I'm gonna post it onto the free dance training Instagram Live. But yeah, I love you guys. Have a beautiful day. Have an amazing weekend. Remember to focus on the things that you can control, not the things that you can't. And stay positive. Be nice to the people around you. I love you guys so much.